India's Prime Minister, Mrs. Indira Gandhi, meets President Nkrumah of Ghana. That is, he was president at the moment these pictures were taken. 2 days later, he was overthrown in a coup by military forces. Nkrumah was on his way to Peking to end the war in Vietnam, he said. It was on the day after his arrival in the Red Chinese capital that he heard the sad news: he was out of a job. Ghana had been one of the first African nations to gain independence, but her days of democracy were short-lived when Nkrumah elected himself for life, jailed all his foes, and began a despotic rule.